freak out.
This is how to flip a puzzle with two pieces of paper.
And two people.